think it's Wednesday because on days that are weekends or near to weekends, they're very rushed.
Uh-huh.
I went to any middle mall.
Mostly Friday.
Because like, people would love to go to Medina or Makkah at Friday.
Manha, take her out.
Welcome everyone. Today I'm going to tell you about Rauda Rasool. Rauda is a place in the Prophet's Mosque Masjid in Abu, which the prayer in it is the reward for 1,000 prayers. Between my pulpit and my house lies a garden from the gardens of paradise, says a hadith from Sahih Bukhari. The Prophet ﷺ lived there and was buried there. And next to him on either sides, Umar radiallahu anha and Abu Bakr radiallahu anha are buried. So in between of the room there is a green carpet where the Prophet, where it's a sign that the Rauda started, and you have to pray 2 rakat prayer there. As I told you, it's for the reward of 1,000 prayers. And you have to send salam upon the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Umar radiallahu anha and Abu Bakr radiallahu anha. This is called Riyazul Jannah, which is meaning a piece of land. So this land is called Riyazul Jannah. It's our second last day at Medina. Sadly, we had to leave tomorrow. So I hope you love this short prayer. Remember us, EMS Sisterhood, in your prayers. Allah.